What are you doing?
Better out than in.
This is why I love the drugs I put Trevor in. It's one of those characters that puts cherry on top of the story, you know? Hey, what's up, you guys? Welcome back to GTA 5. Last time we met Trevor. I need to read your texts, man. In a very explosive kind of way, when he blew up a house. What else he did? He did. Well, where are we, by the way? This is a beautiful place. This is somebody's house. Can I hit them? It's like a winery. Oh wow! Hey guys. I just spoke Spanish. Can I speak to you?
Okay, sugar. Hit me.
Great. Run. I don't know why. I'm feeling in the mood, you know, like feeling. Totally. I'm not feeling like punching someone, but I'm like getting into Trevor's head. No. Wow, look at this car. I know. I kind of want to steal it, but come on. Oh, must be nice. Oh, it's a plane. Yeah, no, it was so hard to pilot that plane last time because you shush. I don't have a proper keyboard, so it was extremely hard. So what I did last time was I cut the whole part of trying to fly. What are we doing, by the way? Let's figure that one first before I get into story mode. Yeah. Why are you so far? What are you doing? Anyways. Yeah, so I cut like 20 minutes of me trying, struggling to set up keys and bindings to keyboard, this mouse. So I do have a few buttons on this mouse. On the side. It's like a pro MMO kind of mouse. No, it's not. No, it's not. It has, literally has two more mouse keys. Ooh, that's a cool car as well. But, so in order to fly up, that's what I'm doing. I'm pressing one of them. Okay, if someone's coming, they're gonna get hit. They are. Well, if you were just... Are you gonna punch me? Is that what's happening?
How did you not see me?
Oh, he mad. I'm surprised he survived. What was I saying? I haven't played in almost a week now. Wow.
Shit.
Can't tell because I can't drive. I can't drive in general, but yeah. Almost a week now. Because I had quite a big thing coming up. So I had one of my... exams yesterday. Can you hurry up, man? Oopsie. I had a certification exam yesterday, which I passed. Thank God. So I studied for 2 weeks. I literally just worked and studied. I didn't go to gym. I didn't play games. Nothing. So I relied mostly on whatever I recorded those weekend, you know, 2 weeks ago. And thank God. It was such a relief to pass, especially when you put so much work into something. But the funny thing about it was a CompTIA exam. So when you finish exam and click submit, yeah, they ask you if you're sure you want to submit. And then, what's going on? Yeah, I don't. What the?
Come on, man! Finally free from that fucking hole! It's too late now! I've missed the wedding, I'm screwed!
Do you want a ride? The heck, man? Nice abs though, but. What was I saying? Yeah. So you can find out your results right there when you click submit, right? But before they give you the results, it's a big survey of like 20 questions. You know, like, what was it? Like, where are you from? What experience do you have? How did you study? You know? And I was like, oh my God, I just want to have my answers. Oh, fruit. But yeah, so that's done. Thank God. Now I'm back with no guilt. I can just play. Oh, you can. I have downloaded one more game to play, which I'm not telling you yet. Pro you. Vote something. Okay. I could have probably taken a shortcut. I don't know why I'm... driving properly. Like, it's Trevor. He wouldn't, right? Well, actually, maybe he cares about his car, does he? What do you guys think? Is this... Okay. Oh! No! What was that? Didn't even make a sound. Was that a cat or a coyote? Either or, it sucks. Again, it's Trevor. We're like playing a bad character, you know? Like no, black character? How do you call someone who's like... I think translating from Polish would be black character, but I'm pretty sure that's not what it is. There's a question mark here, which I'm curious about. Maybe we should check this one out. It's really fun to play as Trevor. I think I enjoy it most from those three. Oh, Franklin's nice too, and the Michael's kind of badass as well. Which means all of them. Okay, good. Good. Glad we sorted that out.
You're gonna meet a bitch. That's where you're gonna meet one. You know what I'm
Someone's
saying?
Someone's in trouble already. Like, I know. You didn't even do anything, but it's Trevor.
Come on! My throat's dry as a motherfucker.
Why? Is your mother dry when you're...
What the fuck is that, huh?
Nothing.
Well, it didn't sound like nothing. All right? It didn't seem like nothing. I don't think that it was nothing.
I didn't mean nothing by it, old man.
Old man? Old man!
Fuck you, you creepy old motherfucker! That's right. I said it.
Where did you... Where did you hide it? Where did that come from?
No.
Jesus. Huh?
No, come on. Don't kill...
What?
Don't
what?
Shoot
what?
Them.
Sorry.
Now,
where
sorry.
Were we
on,
exactly,
get up,
huh?
Get up.
Ah. Sorry, man. We're sorry.
Help! Help! There's a guy with a gun!
Rampage! Rampage, eh? Okay. I guess we're just shooting everybody. Are you guys friendly? No. Oh shit! What's going on? Oh, he wants to shoot everybody. Jesus Christ. You know what's gonna happen if we keep shooting here? Shit. Run. Oh, that was so satisfying.
You want redneck? Oh, I'll give you redneck.
Why are you shooting? Where are you coming from? It's like a dream. Oh my god, how are we not dead yet?
Nobody talks about my mother!
Okay, but what's the point? Are you still alive? Can we not do this?
Any more of you inbred hicks?
You look like you're wearing... What am I shooting? Oh my god, it just keep coming! Ooh, there's another battle here. I kinda wanna blow it up. Oh! Where's that battle?
Ooh!
Are you behind me? Can we just get out of here? Where is it? It's like right behind us somewhere. There he is. Oh my god, he's gonna kill us. What's beeping? Oh my goodness, I only just now noticed. It was a freaking test. Nobody looks in the right corner, right? What the heck was that? Look at all these bodies. I have no words. Nope. That's why they just kept coming, because we're supposed to just shoot as many as we can. Excuse me. I've already done my deed of killing people this today, so let's be nice.
Lucky miss!
You saw nothing. Oh, his car. Oh, what happened to my whale? Did I shoot it? Of course I would shoot it, because nobody else has the best aim as I do. Oh no. Somehow it just makes it more like Trevor. And let's fix the car. I'm sure it's gonna fix itself by the time we get to the cutscene, right? So let's do that and not, let's not touch the question marks for now. Oh, we can get a tattoo. Shall we? Oh, it's not breaking. I guess that wheel was essential to breaking function of the car, so. Oh, hi. Is that... Yeah, tattoo.
Took that well.
All right, thanks, eh?
Let's get a tattoo.
Bye.
Choose design to suit your style and budget.
We don't do butterflies on the ankle.
Oh my god, that's a bit much. Surprisingly, he's in kind of good shape, right? His face is very unhappy. Okay, arm. Right arm, leg, torso.
I cover up crappy tattoos.
Oh wow. Important. Oh. That's pups. What would suit him? No, no. Creepy clown? Yeah. Douche. I like that one on the back. He should have something big on the back, right? But the only one that's big is like this one, which is kind of like a wizard theme. Or like a sniff. Or it's like everything that's, I don't want to say cringe, but typical. When you're getting a tattoo, it's like a Chinese sign, a dragon, and whatever that's on the left. Is that a lion or is that a face? I feel like that would suit him. How much money do we have? Oh, we have a lot.
That's a masterpiece. I'm good.
I'm good. Okay.
Can't go wrong with any of these.
Can I move? Aye, aye. Oh, we can move him. Okay. One more.
That's a good one.
Oh, wrong hand. Which one? Oh, he's got the Michaels. Whoops. We can cover it. Wow. What's this one? It's like a moon. Oh, so that's called. I want right arm.
I do gang stuff too, if you need it.
Gang? The broken skull. This is quite cool, no? There's something that would, I think that would suit him. Which one was it? This one.
Tell your friends where you got.
That's one of the cheapest ones too.
Your body the butt? Is a cannon. Pick some art.
Ah, it's only two. Rather right.
Check out my work. People say I'm undiscovered.
Yeah, for a reason. The big Scorpio. I once wanted to get a Scorpio tattoo. I'm still going back and forth about it. Right, there's so many tattoos. Oh, it's so pretty. So many tattoos. You know, I would love to get, but I change my mind so quickly. Chinese restaurant. Where? Open. Is that a Chinese restaurant? And I am 8 p.m. Where is it?
Yep, that crazy bitch went plumb insane.
Can I get a haircut? But.
Hey, you lose your libido? What do you expect?
Ah, just here, guys. I thought it was some kind of inside joke, like, okay, this is the Chinese restaurant which is gone or something empty, you know? But no. Okay, let's get into our automobile. And try to make it to the house.
Ah, start, you piece of shit!
I love it. Like, I don't know any other game, I haven't played all the games, but like, they would put so much emphasis on character creation and those little small details that Rockstar does with, GTA or Red Dead, which was just a freaking masterpiece. Okay, let's see who are we beating this time.
Get back here! You're not even hidden. Have you got it? I've been trying, Trevor. I've been trying. Come on over here, all right? I ain't gonna hit you. I've been trying. I know. I know.
You just told him you're not gonna hit him.
I thought you said you weren't gonna hit me.
I thought you said you were gonna find fucking Michael Townley.
There's two Michael Townleys living in LS. One is 83 and the other one is at kindergarten.
Of course he changed his name.
Put him on the phone just to be safe, but She threatened to call the cops. I ain't no molester, Trevor.
Shut up before I molest you, all right? Now, is there anything else?
I look through the phone directory. I did find a Michael DeSanta, about the right age, married with two kids.
What's his wife's name?
Amanda.
Amanda?
Yeah.
You're a genius, you moron. Come on, come here.
Oh my God, Jeff.
Don't you ever not tell me things I want to know!
Sorry, Trevor.
Run, you little bastard! Get out here! We're going to Los Santos!
Are we?
Not you, me and Wade.
What about me?
You're CEO of Trevor Phillips Enterprises. Find us some business so that we can make some money. And tidy my shit up. Let's go, Wade, come on. I'm driving. You can jerk me off if I get bored. I'm joking. You can suck me off.
Are we gonna stop for ice cream?
Please
so we're headed to Los Santos.
Let me know that my
I gotta make a stop.
Will is fixed.
Ice cream? Road trip? We taking this one?
Get in!
Where
are your people at in Los Santos?
It's just my cousin there, Floyd. He's bunked in with his girlfriend someplace called Vespucci Beach. What's your stop?
Family's important, Wade. Not as important as the man that's employed you, mentored you, and fed you amphetamines this last year, but it's important. We gotta pay this cousin a visit.
I ain't seen him in a while, Trevor.
All the more reason to drop by.
Okay, that might be nice, but where are we stopping on the way? Cause, you know, I'm getting kind of wet over here.
For fuck's sakes! Another chapter of the Lost descended on this fine town. Looking to mourn, maybe revenge their dead. I was thinking me and you could pay our respects.
Trevor, I don't think we'd be welcome there. I mean, what do you want if, well, send them on their way?
Why is the weather so bad?
That's a beautiful way of bringing folk together, Wade.
It's so loud, too.
I brought them gifts.
Something nice? Like flowers or a cake?
Sure. Why, the weather is angry. Very angry. I was hoping that the car would be fixed, but it's not, so it might be a very long and painful trip.
Damped up here.
Oh, wait. Ah, turn!
Before I drop in again.
Yeah, it's hard to turn as well. And it's so freaking loud. Why is it so loud? Is it loud for you guys as well? Motel. Please fix the car. Please, game. I'm sorry, I'll be careful.
The asshole's here. They slipped. I stole this whole place.
The lost few are not forgotten, brothers. We'll find that motherfucker.
I got you them bombs and that pistol with the thing that makes it quiet on it.
Yeah, I took them.
Oh, now we're missing two wheels for some reason.
Wait here.
That's why I couldn't brake. We're gonna have two out of four. Ay. Okay, let's sneak in. This is why it's so dark and loud. Top, bomb. Right and left, okay. Where do you want me to plant it? Here. Aye, don't you blow up on me. Oh, they're all like inside. Whoops. So I'm gonna try to make a loop. So if I place it on this side, is that gonna count? That's gonna count, right? Don't you take it right now. Anybody home? Oh, please don't find it. Are you angry with me already? Nah, they're just leaving. Good. Hey, nobody's home. Perfection. Oh. Where is he? Bro, where you at? That should do it, right? It's the one.
That's the spot.
I'm glad we agree. What are you guys doing? You're kicking someone, okay. I really wanna pass this mission stealthy. So shush! This. Huh? How? I can't get through here. This guy is so... Can you leave? Thank you. Got this. Of course, it's the one at the very eye. Oopsie. Can I go on this side, or are they gonna be upset that I lose the mission? I'm cheating. I ain't cheating, okay? I'm trying to play smart. Oopsie. Crouch. Crouch. It's this one, right? I don't have to be that close, right?
Perfect.
Now. I wanna go back to the front and get ready for some show. I hope. There's a car. Which button was it, they say? Where's my amazing car? Oh, it's gone. G? It was G.
You'll fucking die here. Come on.
Now we don't gotta look for it. I can't now that that's over, run away because we don't have wheels. Oh, we don't.
Okay. I heard like a banging and screaming. Like a knock the knife kind.
Yeah. It went good, Wade. We don't have to think about the loss no more. Let's go find my old...
Aye, this is potentially problematic.
This Michael Townley guy must have pissed you off real bad for you to want to find him so much.
He didn't piss me off. The guys that killed him, the federal government, they pissed me off.
But if he's dead, who's next?
Now you're starting to grasp the pertinent question.
Oh, I missed my turn.
Who is this guy using my dead friend's tired-ass movie quotes? With my dead friend's alias, and my dead friend's family, and a house that must have been paid for with my dead friend's stashed millions?
Wow, that's a real mindfuck.
Yeah, I'll show you a fucking mindfuck. I'm gonna stick my boy in your eye, it's gonna come out of your ear, huh?
I didn't mean anything by that, Pete! Trevor!
Lube up your eye hole, fucker! Cause I'm gonna fuck your tiny mind, huh? I'm about ready to turn you into roadkill!
Please! Don't turn me into anything! I just want to be Wade! Are we nearly there yet?
No, Wade!
Are we nearly there?
You're not gonna get there at all!
Can you tell me a story?
No, Wade!
Let's play a game then! You know animal, mineral, or vegetable? I'll go first! I'm nanotechnology!
You're what?
Ugh! Damn it! I gave it away! I want you folks to say what I am. I'll start again.
Woo!
Animal, vegetable, or mineral?
Hey, how about this? I'll tell you a story if you promise never to speak again.
I like stories.
Of course you do.
This story's about a boy called Trisha.
Is Trisha a boy name?
It doesn't matter.
God, weird.
He was weird. He was the smartest,
toughest. Sorry, I couldn't turn because we only have two wheels.
In the Canadian border region.
On the way to losing third one.
This boy, he had all the talent, charisma, and guile that a boy could have, but he didn't know what to do with it.
He should become a baseball player.
No, he shouldn't. Because he's not a fucking sellout idiot.
Or hockey player.
He did for a while, but his coach accidentally had a stick jammed up his ass.
What could he do?
I'll tell you in a second, okay? Just let me concentrate.
This car's barely
road.
Going.
Trevor!
Hey!
Aww.
What happened? Tell us the story, Trev. Oh, stop it.
That's it. That giant sprawl. Los Santos.
What a view. Can we stop? Oh, look at the bridge. Sorry.
I always wanted to come here.
But you got stuck in the desert.
It's still San Andreas.
Best part of the state.
What's this song? I like it. Does that make me a boomer? Am I a boomer? Am I? Oh, we're stopping. Nice. Bro, like, what are you doing? Can I push you off?
Ah.
Oh, yes. Let's watch the view. Guys, this is beautiful. Does any of your cities look like that?
So...
You guys live in Chicago or like
this
Vegas
is where
or some other huge American city?
Life. It's been nearly 10 years. Oh, but you'll keep for another day or so, huh, old friend? You motherfucking fuck! I grieved for you! You weren't even fucking dead. You were my best friend. Well, guess who's coming to shit on your doorstep, you fuck!
That's it.
Cousin Floyd don't live here.
Somebody is angry.
Los Santos, the city of shitheads. Where else would he be?
It's Vespucci Beach where he's staying. Will you tell me the story about that boy, Trisha?
Ah, yeah. Where were we?
You were saying what he could do. He couldn't throw, and his coach had a stick accident like I had one.
Right. But he could fly planes, this kid. So he signed up for the Air Force to fly all day long and bomb villages and maybe just maybe drop the nuke. It was all going well until...
Could you give me some warning?
Oh my God, sorry.
It was all going well until one day, just before he got his wings, an evil witch in charge of... psychological evaluations told him he was unstable, grounded him for life. That's terrible. It was. Sent him into a deep pit of doubt, despair. And just then, just as he hit rock bottom, he met a fat, silver-tongued troll under a bridge.
That's Michael.
What was the troll's name?
Mike. Michelle.
A lady troll?
Yeah, he had tits, like one, but no, well, he was a boy.
Michelle is a funny name for a boy.
Well, this was a funny boy. He sat under his bridge, robbing anyone who passed him by. Sometimes he'd go into town and rob the shops and inns and such. And he persuaded our hero that maybe he should rob people too. And you know what? Little Trisha did rob people.
Oh, come on, I'm trying. It's just,
Trisha,
we're losing control.
And they lived happily ever after?
Sorry, excuse me.
Until the troll met another troll in a strip club. And they fell in lust. And he bought her a pair of fake troll tits. Even bigger than his real troll tits. So she could make more money stripping. Maybe a little on the side without call work. But you didn't hear that from me.
Wow.
And then she pushed out a pair of little trolls. And the big bad troll under the bridge went soft.
Hold on, what?
So little Trevor made a new friend called Brad, and he was thinking about cutting Mike off when it all went to shit and Mike got killed and Brad went to jail.
Did all the names just change, or am I missing something?
Shut up! And then the fat ugly troll came back from the dead.
Oh, we're near Flood Cap. I seen it on iPhone map. I'll give you directions.
Okay. We had a little bit of a story going to there, how they met.
Keep it straight now. It's a rag up here.
Oh, it's really painful to drive this car. It doesn't really respond to turns. Please fix the trap.
Cousin Floyd!
Oh, that's right. Someone actually commented about... Oh, I can't remember the name now. It's that teddy bear. I'll check. I can't remember now. It's a teddy bear in little panties.
Who?
Your cousin! Fuck! He's come to visit you, you rude fuck. Now get up off the floor and fix me a fucking drink.
Oh, you wait.
I think it's the bear's gonna be here, because I had to Google what that is, because
no,
it sounded so dirty.
Here. He's gonna smoke meth here. Give me a fucking lighter.
You can't smoke here.
Okay.
This is my girlfriend's place. She's at a business conference. You can't smoke here and you can't stay here.
How's it going, cousin? It's been a while.
Yeah, I ain't seen you since you was caught in Evelyn's bed.
A guy would never prove.
You gotta go, both of you. My girlfriend, she'd kill me if she knew I had guests.
Well, it's not much of a girlfriend if she don't like your family. Now, would you get me a fucking drink? I'm not gonna ask you again.
Oh, yeah, okay. Wait. I ain't got no booze.
Well, then you go out and fucking get me something. You go too.
All
right.
Okay. Fuck.
It's a nice place. Flood's apartment can be used as safe house. Okay. Can save vehicles by parking them in a driveway. Do they fix themselves if I park it there? Friends reunited. Okay. Michael, Franklin, Trevor, and all available in Switch. Okay. Cool. Let's find that bear. Let's snoop through her things. We can sleep in here. Okay, but we're too chubby to go through here. Ah, we can change the clothes. Well, excuse me? There's a suit? Full suit. No, it doesn't. I wonder why. Now we're leaving him like that. How can I like the look of him like that? Okay, I guess there's no bear. Oh, is that the bear? There's a lot of bears and stuff. It's a bit, look at the frog. I don't know. Like once you move out of your parents' house, you should like just leave the bears behind, you know? Okay then. Where's the exit? I'm lost. How can you get lost in such a small apartment? There it is. Oh, we're so going to see Michael. Just heard radio advert about flying. Look, it's really difficult to fly. Okay, I really want to steal a car. I'm not touching this car. Ooh, look at that. You pick and choose. Which one do you want? Oh, the flashy one. Oh, it's open. Nah. It's a nice tune, but nah. We'll listen to it, the engine. Can I go zoom out? Yes, I can. Excuse me. I'm driving here. Yes, map, please, because I don't know my directions. That's gonna be good. It's gonna be even very explosive. There's no other way. No. I can't believe this game is so old and so fun. So, it doesn't look too bad, right? Can't wait for another big game like that. So I was thinking, because I really want to start streaming in my new place if I get there eventually. I want to give Elden Ring a go. If you blow off doors, destroy security track, be able to get cash inside. What? It's okay. It's alright. We'll get the cash. Don't you worry. I want to go with the story. I want to give Elden Ring a go. Have all of you played it. This is like really late to the party if I start playing it now. I feel like everybody beat it already. And I've never played Dark Souls. So I don't know if... Ooh, smooth. What would it be to get myself to Elden Ring? Anyways, we'll leave it for another day. Wow, everybody's like politely driving on the side, except for this douche. He put the blinkers on. Thank God, there's a spark in the middle. Like a creep, wait for the morning.
There you are, you little shit. Are you looking for this? No.
Very is that, funny.
Is that what I think it is?
Asshole. What did you just fucking say to me?
Stop it! You two, you're ruining my fucking yoga!
Somebody say yoga?
Trevor?
Michael.
Hey. It's good to see you, man.
Yeah, I bet it is. Of course, I'm not the one that's been resurrected. Ain't this grand, huh?
Yeah, well, I got in a bit of an awkward situation.
You're telling me, bro. Yeah. One of those fake your own deaths to your best buddy, and then run off with the dough, and then live in a big mansion. Awkward situations.
It's one way of looking at it.
Yeah, do you have any other ways of looking at it? Because I am all out.
It was a long time ago, man. I've been in witness protection. I still am. That's great. That's great.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. Where are my manners, right? Amanda, it is good to see you. Oh, I missed you. You used to be fatter. Nice new tits, by the way. Jimmy, you used to be thinner. But, I can't blame you. Who are you?
Namaste. I'm Fabian.
Fabian, sorry to be there.
Good lord. Where's Tracy?
Where's your sister, Jim?
She's trying out for TV.
She's what?
Yeah, she's auditioning for Fame or Shame.
Fame or Shame?
The fuck are you talking about?
You know, it's that talent slash skills show. She loves it. You guys know that.
What's her talent?
Dancing.
Oh, Christ. She's a horrible dancer.
Michael.
She might disagree with you on that.
Jesus Christ. What? Now? Now? Where?
The Maze Bank Arena.
Oh, little Tracy being humiliated. Let's go. We go get her.
We?
Yeah, we. What, are you gonna stand here and argue while your daughter becomes a national laughingstock? Huh? You're worse than I thought. Now let's go! Come on!
And just like that, reunited, huh?
Right.
Thank God it's not the yoga mission, Cosme. And I think everybody who played it is dreading this mission.
I hate that. Mike, what were you doing?
I was making myself a juice. Brush, raw kale, fish oil. This recipe I got is packed with nutrients, fibers,
ooh, I gotta
vitamins,
get fish oil.
And it don't taste bad. I'll send you the recipe. Anyway, get this.
Stop with the music. I thought
I'm
I needed
it. The blender slips, juice goes everywhere. I'm about to clean it up when I find this bag of grass. Big fucking bag. Jimmy's, right? Okay, just that moment, Amanda comes in. Sees me there.
I didn't ask for a blow-by-blow of how you lost your last ounce of masculine pride. I wanted to know what you've been doing for a decade.
Easy, T.
Don't me.
Hey, if anyone needs kale, my friend.
I'm beyond pale, okay? It's too late for kale, and its magical powers to have any effect on me.
Fine.
Or yoga, or talk therapy. I'm a crank, cannibalism, an incest kind of guy.
Oh, don't worry, T. They'd skip that talk and go straight to shock treatment with your ass.
You too chilled out to say my name, you
fat slob.
You two relax, now you laid back Los Santos embarrassment. Huh? Is one letter all you can bring yourself to wrap your sloth?
What are you stopping?
Around?
Whoa, dude. You do not let the fuck up.
I got 10 years worth of venting to do. The let up, my friend, is a long way off.
Fine, fine. Do what the fuck you want.
Want? Well, I want to save your daughter from making an ass of herself.
Oh, really, man? Really? What is it? Money or a fight? What? What do you come here looking for?
I came looking for you. And I found you.
Yes, you did.
I know who you are, Michael Townley. You're in a new place with some new friends and some fruity fucking habits, but you're still my running buddy. You can't undo that.
Yeah, sure, okay, whatever.
Great! Okay, this'll be it. Maze Bank Arena.
Wait, let me park properly.
It's showtime, kids!
You can't park there! Production vehicles only!
I was supposed to not swear this mission. My potty mouth.
Come on, you dipshit.
Much
that host, man. He's like any closeted TV presenter. Bitter as fucking vinegar.
Where the fuck are they?
Hello, sir. May I please have your name?
Where the fuck is Tracy Townley, huh? Tracy fucking DeSanta. Fuck, screw that. Where the fuck's Laszlo?
It doesn't matter. You gotta admit that he's got a way around people.
Alright. Yeah. That was really good. Alright. It's the auditions, Fame or Shame, season 14, right here in Vinewood, San Andreas. Coming up next, it's Tracy DeSanta. Judges,
it's
Tracy
her.
DeSanta.
Well, she looks like a tattoo.
Hi.
Remember that? Right. Tracy's a dancer,
that Russian
she also likes acting,
duo.
Modeling, and working with children. That's beautiful. You're so original, like a basket full of puppies, or a rainbow, or a pile of puke.
Oh.
Who are these clowns?
That's my dad and Trevor?
Two dads. Great.
Wow.
Very San Andreas.
What are you guys doing here?
Yeah, what are you doing here?
Okay, I'm back.
Relax, chill, make yourself at home. He's got a little show to do here.
Okay.
3, 2, 1. All right, it's Fame or Shame for Tracy DeSanta. Music! When I came home last night.
Wanna get a striptease dance? Oh, she is taking it off. What the heck?
Yeah. You wouldn't even talk to me. Shake what your daddy's gave you, honey. So
crazy. Wait. She's not wearing...
Fucking do something about this.
That's enough.
Oh, I said that's enough.
It's Trevor with a freaking chair.
Hey, I got security. Security!
What'd you fucking
hold
say?
Come on, big guy. Come on. Right there.
No!
Fuck.
No.
Come here, you little
Tracy, go home! Hey, where are you running off to?
Why are we chasing him? Let's get her out. Whoops. This way. Michael, you can run. I don't think Trevor can catch up with you.
We gotta take the truck.
Get in the truck, Michael!
The truck? Why truck? Like, there's no other cars around? We have to take the truck. Like,
hey! Not my rig!
I know, I don't like it either, man, but... I guess this is what we're doing. Hey, can you hold
Let's
on?
Get that prick.
Of course, we take the biggest truck. Bro.
He took a left.
Yeah, I know, but it's a truck. And I'm blonde.
How can you sit there and watch your daughter get treated like that?
Hey, you raise a daughter in this town, you get used to stunts.
It's poor parenting.
Now, thanks for the fucking feedback. It means a lot coming from you.
Ooh.
We're gonna flatten his toy car.
Yes, we are deducting it.
Don't you worry.
Oh, it's fast now. Look at that. So good. What do we do? Just chase him?
Just push him off the fucking road.
Oh, with pleasure.
It's only a battery car. Come on.
This ain't exactly a racer.
Oh, I like the music.
We gotta go to the left.
Oh, no,
chill
really?
The fuck out.
This isn't as easy as you think. Because we're going to the train tracks. Whoa, if we fall, I think that might be it.
Let's not try to kill this prick, alright?
When we crush his little toy car, who knows what'll happen to him?
Oh, Trevor. You're still fun to be around.
Take a left up here.
I knew this
city would be full of
douchebags.
Hurry up, truck.
Can we speed it up a little, huh?
Maybe by throwing your fat carcass over the side.
Am I supposed to shoot him or something? No.
He took a right.
Ah!
Right, up there.
Yeah, I see
can't
that. He's red.
Can you? 10 fucking minutes at LS.
Shut up! That cocksucker might be famous, but oh! We'll get him! We'll get him!
But well, we're sure taking our time about it.
Ooh! Well, I can't reach him. Are we supposed to catch up with him? Or is it part of the game to, like,
hey,
kind of...
Hey. He's going down into the LS River.
Okay, I guess we're supposed to follow him.
I hate that closeted
oh, Jesus Christ.
The TV. I hate him on the radio. I hate him even more in person. He was never funny.
Why, again... Can I know why are we chasing him in a truck? Oh,
the
hi.
Little shit's all out of juice.
That's difficult.
Hey, guys.
You run out of batteries, huh?
I didn't mean anything by it, all right?
Oh, yeah? Well, that little girl sat on my lap when she was 2 years old, and I swore to God that I would rip the fucking skin off anyone who fucking wronged her.
Look, I'm just a dumb A-list celebrity trying to entertain America, okay? I got a lot of stuff going on right now, dude, besides you trying to kill me. Now I got multiple sexual harassment lawsuits, plus I'm an addict, all right? And I've relapsed. I can't stop jacking, dude. I jack it in traffic.
What's your talent, huh? I mean, aside from love and sex.
Dude, haven't you seen my show? It's not live, it's not funny. That's my genius. I got no fucking talent.
You clearly ain't being humble, T. You proved your point.
This is your daughter. You should be wanting to rip the fucking ponytail off the back of this guy's head. And you! Pants off.
What the? Oh, nice tidy whities.
All right.
I think that's gonna be good enough.
I want you to dance sexy, celebrity.
I mean, I need music or...
Are you trying to fucking annoy me, huh?
I'll dance.
Good. All right. All right, now drop it like it's hot, all right? I want to see you get nice and low. Come on, lower, lower, come on.
Oh, please don't kill me, okay? I'm supposed to be on a magazine cover next week.
All right, come on, get up. Take off, go, now, before I change my mind.
I got it all on my camera, you fucking pussy.
No pants.
I'm gonna see your shit.
I'm going home.
How the fuck did you do it without me for 9 years, huh?
Oh, and just like that, they just split. No, be like, I'll see you later, I'll see you there.
Hey,
like, no.
We need to talk.
I was about to tell you the same thing.
Okay, meet me at Galileo Observatory as soon as you can get there.
Okay.
Galileo, okay, no car. Okay, I need a car. Who wants to give me a car? You wanna give me a car? No, I don't want that car. Okay, much shame. Okay, shush. Surely there's a car here. Open 24 hours. What's here? With a little heart. Car? Car? Bird? Run, Michael. Run. I see something. Oh, Jesus. There's not much to choose from.
Hey, Lester.
Mike, hey, I'm transferring your cut of the jewel store take to your account. Madrazo's already got the house money, so
nice.
We can rest easy there.
Ah, thank God for that.
200,000. That's a good cut. Woman, be careful. Oh yeah, we have to. I need a map. B, right? Observatory. I wonder what Franklin's doing. Hmm. Michael's driving skills are superb. The way the car holds into. Ooh, if only I was a better driver. It's okay, we complete each other. He's a good driver, and I'm just I'm a good company, huh? They're crashing to each other without even me. No, that's. Observatory. Ooh, that's right. So we're going up the hills. I'm coming. Maze bang, new statement. It's alright. Too many of those messages, like in real life. I don't need to see them in game. Soon you will be like, oh, pay your taxes in game. It's like, I don't want to deal with that. I don't want to deal with the grown up things. Wow, you guys are very slow. There's a lot of wildlife here. Look at the gazelle. Okay, I know it's not a gazelle. Chill. Ooh, smooth. Oh, bro. Oh, come on. Martin, finally received your payment. The house will soon restore its foreign condition. I am pleased. You are a man of your word. MM. Okay, does that mean we made a new connection? Are we friends now? That's how you make friends, right? In Los Santos. You pull somebody's house, then you pay for it, and then you read it. Nice. Oh, that's an awesome place. Because walking is for real life, not for gaming. Everybody's on the phone. Where are we supposed to go? Oh, I wish I was here at night. Look at the fog. It's like my hometown. So I'm originally from Krakow.
How you doing?
Continue later.
As good as can be expected.
The fog is there.
But the news is not good.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I know you did that fucking jewelry job.
Davey, seriously, you're imagining things.
Fuck you.
All right. I did it. Arrest me. You know what? You'll be saving my life. Because you called it, motherfucker.
What?
You called it.
Trevor.
A couple days ago. We haven't really talked about anything either.
But if, no, when he starts asking questions about why you're not feeding worms south of the Canadian border. Oh, we got problems.
Yeah, no shit.
We're in it.
Together.
So, if your problems are my problems, then I guess that means that my problems are sort of your problems.
Nope.
What if I lose my job? Someone comes into my office, starts reading my files. They'll see the things I did. I know a lot of stuff. I can cop a plea, get 5 years, but you...
Fuck you, you ungrateful prick. I made your career.
Well, then we better go about saving it together, because... You and I both know we can't let it go to shit now.
What do you need?
This guy, Ferdinand Karamov. The agency claims he's dead. We at the Bureau think they're full of crap. We think he's being debriefed someplace.
So?
Apparently, he has information which will put me and my superiors out of circulation. Those agency fuckers have got the coroner's office locked down. We need you to verify the body.
So how the hell am I gonna get in here?
Well, you've played dead before, haven't you?
What?
I have always kind of liked you.
Huh?
Call me when you wake up. I'll tell you what to do.
Okay. Very secretive mission.
What we got?
Is he in like a dead bug?
White male, overweight, in his late 40s, possible coroner. Let's take a peek.
The fat deposits on his hips and abdomen suggest a fondness for bleeder burgers.
We're probably about to find one in his gut, still in its wrapper.
Right next to the bottle of scotch and pack of redwoods. See the broken capillaries around the nose?
Alcohol.
Ah! Oh, Jesus!
Ah! Oh, my goodness.
Dead, motherfucker.
Did you kill him? They actually put him in the bag.
Come out! Hands in the air! Come on. Might be in the other room.
Yeah, maybe. Whoa.
Come on.
What do we do?
Give it up!
Oh, that's it. One punch. Search mark for the body.
Right.
Okay. Oh, that reminds me of that really good game, the Mortuary Assistant. That was so good.
By its toe tag. I found the toe tag. Ferdinand Karamov. It's on some big black lady. Definitely not your guy.
Okay. The agency have the lower floors on lockdown to prevent a leak. I got a guy who can cut the power to give you some help, but you'll have to get upstairs if you're gonna get out.
You! Freeze! Hands up!
It's alive. Can we? There we go.
Trust me! I'm not interested in the truth!
The yellow bar indicates Michael's special ability level. Okay.
This guy can't leave having seen what he's seen.
Having seen what he's seen? What have I seen? Ooh. Michael's special ability will fill in something. Can you die, please?
I don't know what's going on here, but I want the fuck out!
What are you doing? Oh, I'm sorry.
You fucking loser!
I should have stayed on the slab!
Are you alive? Where are you? Oh, there you are! Is there a health pack here somewhere I can take? No. Where are you?
It's all a big misunderstanding!
Hey!
Ooh, he has a... Oh, this guy is praying. Can I get your machine gun?
Shit. Need to take the stairs.
Yeah, I know. Oh. Michael, your weapons will be in the black trash bag evidence room top floor. Okay. Oh, I see it as a green.
Hey, I already died once today.
I like that.
Fuck you!
This is fuck.
In this room? No, up still. Nope. Guess higher. Dude, you could get the hell out of me. They kept us like in a basement. Oh, can I shoot this? Oh, it's not a bottle. Oh, come on. Where's my cover? I'm trying to find it. Ah.
Just let me go.
Man down. Cover yourself.
Mm.
You cocksucker.
Pleasant. Where'd you guys go?
Let's go. Trust me. I'm not interested in the truth.
Ooh. Forget.
I don't know what you're doing here, but you won't be doing it much longer.
What do you mean?
You are this close to being shot. This the way out?
This way? Just casually, you know, escape the death. Of course there's a police car. Please choose a good car, Michael. Jesus Christ. Michael, start the car. Guys, be nice. It's like a limousine style. Yes, I guess we're going this way. That's not a good way, is it? Come on, can't be that easy. Right? We'll just run away from them like that? That's it? Guess we're just that good. Okay, boys, you gotta give up. Can't catch us. Oh shit. Maybe you can. No way. I'm gonna reposition myself in case we have to run away.
Hey, Mike.
F. Hey, we need to talk. Quick. Meet me at those oil derricks just outside town, El Burro Heights. And make sure you're not tailed.
Man, that don't sound too good, homie. Look, I'm on my way.
Which way? This way. There's no road.
Dave, the hell was that? You know how many spooks I just ran into?
I'm sorry. They're not nice people if that's a consolation.
What's going on?
There's a big target out there. Something in the shadows. The data algorithm.
Oh.
Oh. Hey, Franklin.
What's going on?
You gotta get out of town.
Man, I ain't exactly got nowhere to go.
Well, then take a trip. A long trip.
What the fuck is going on?
Things, all right? Look. You remember I told you I know people?
Yeah.
Vets who looked after me when I retired?
Yeah.
You did?
Yeah, I did. I mean, I think I did. I don't know. Shit. Jesus Christ, Franklin. I got so many stories, I can't even keep them straight. I'm full of shit.
Yeah, but your full of shit got me a lot of paper. One score with you, I made more money than I ever did hustling.
Oh, yeah, I mean, I'm a great thief, but you know, it's the other shit that I ain't got figured out.
So what's the deal, man? What's the deal with the Bureau, man?
This clown. I mean, he's an okay guy. Fucking cocksucker. We did a deal a long time ago. Didn't go quite the way it was supposed to go. Wrong guy got killed. So I had to go into kind of an informal witness protection program. He helped me. I didn't reveal secrets of his. And everything was cool. Problems started when recently I became unretired. I mean, he shows up, starts calling in favors, telling me to do shit. I mean, look, Franklin, I'm working for the fucking feds.
Oh, fuck, man.
Oh, fuck, man. Yeah, and that ain't even the worst part. Did I ever tell you about Trevor?
I think so, shit.
Well, if you only think so, then I wasn't being completely honest. He's... hell walking on Earth. That's what he is.
Well, let's bury this motherfucker.
Oh, yeah, good luck with that.
Shit.
I mean, Trevor and I got history. Complicated fucking history. Look, I've done a lot of things that I ain't proud of. Okay, I never claimed to be an angel. But you meet Trevor Franklin, you'll swear I am an angel.
So what's the mood here, man?
I don't know. Fuck. I'm just gonna, you know, try to play both sides, you know, until I can find a way out of this shit.
All right, man, look, man, you help me. Way I see it, man, the least I can do is help you.
It's a death sentence, Franklin.
Man, I ain't trying to hear all that shit, man. If the Bureau ain't gonna take you to court, them motherfuckers just hustlers anyway. And I ain't finna let no motherfucking cat think he's so motherfucking crazy, run me up a tree. Fuck that.
Hey, you're a good kid, Franklin. This means a lot to me.
Yeah.
Like I told you, I'm a terrific thief. I'll find something for you. Big. Now, come on. You better take off.
All right, man. I'm with you. I'm with you.
Ha! That was fun. Mission pass. Okay. You know, worry about Trevor. Don't worry about me being freaking have holes in my body. You know, like at least three. Oh, look at that. Magic powers. They magically healed. I wish Trevor's car did the same thing because Jesus Christ, that needs healing. Okay, then. Yeah, oh, all right. I'm gonna finish here for now. Just cut this episode. I'm gonna keep playing though. So I'll see you in the next one. Never mind. Let's take this call.
Hey, Trace. What's up?
What's up? Are you joking? You ruined my life.
I did? I thought I'd already ruined your life. Remember after that boat thing?
Take this seriously! Do you know how bad I wanted that? Fame or shame is like an amazing opportunity!
Oh, I just hang up with her. I'm sorry, girl. I'm sorry. I misclicked. I'm sorry. I'm sorry, can I call you back? Where is she? Tracy? Is that Tracy? Sorry. Oh, she's not gonna pick up. Is she angry? I'm sorry, honey.
Don't call me!
Trace, come on!
I hate you! I wish Trevor was my father!
You can't mean that!
Okay,
Don't call me!
Okay, I'm okay with hanging up on her now. Okay. Yeah. Bye.